You gotta be pretty strong to get on the Olympic tug of war team, because those guys and gals like to lift different animals above their heads, and sometimes they chase the animals around. You know, for cardio. But you have to be careful, because sometimes the animals, they get paranoid. They maybe you stole their mother's pearl necklace or from our jewelry box, or maybe you hung pictures on her wall, drank all the 2% milk.